The greatest love is the one that you can't live without. The one that you're prepared to die for. That's not what love is. I know it seems romantic to die for love. That's not right. It's much more romantic to live for it.
You still have time. She's your daughter, Logan. It is for Laura.
We have to kill.
Where's my daughter?
I'm coming for blood.